rock battle. Easy. Starting battle. Pokemon trainer.
Yeah.
battle. Whoa. Pokemon Trainer.
Thank you. Let's go.
battle. Whoa, Daisy!
Thank you.
battle! Is Yoshi Bowser! Simon! Wrong! Death! Pokemon Trainer!
Three, two, one, go!
battle. From Pokemon Trainer. Pokemon Trainer! 3, 2, 1, go! Pokemon Trainer, Joker, Bowser, Snake.
Like,
battle, Joker! Joker! Pokemon Trainer! Joker! Three, two, one, go! battle! Joker! Pac-Man! Togutena! Oh, Pac-Man!
Ha!
battle.
Hey guys, all right, we are going to have some commentary for the tail end of doubles grand finals here. Zaxel and Milo are currently up one. Singles have started in the background, so you will be getting that very soon. But as for right now, we are going to see the end of this set. I am really excited to see it. Both of these teams are really solid Westchester players. It's really cool that Westchester's basically monopolizing grand finals here. But in the meantime, actually have not seen who they are playing. I assume that Zaxxel's playing the Bowser. Mile has a bunch of characters on his belt. And what? Wait, who's playing Yoshi? Wait, when did that happen? Who's playing Yoshi? Is this because I'm here? Is this because I... Oh, my God. Well, thanks for throwing Grand Finals for me. It makes me feel flattered. So, we have... Did they think that they were trying to mirror match? Is that what this was? I assume they were trying to get the mirror match going on, but no such luck. The advanced counter picks. I don't even care what the game just looks like before this. This is my headcanon for what's going on. Now, Nobu is not a Yoshi player. In fact, I have no idea what his Yoshi does. I have no idea if it is a Yoshi. For all I know, it could just be like the fourth Pokemon. And, I mean, if he was the fourth Pokemon, he would probably be better at surviving than that. Miles survives! Oh no! Bowser is trash. He's dead at zero! Literally dead at zero! Oh my, what a goon of Grand Finals. I can't believe I just got onto the fight with it. Oh. Have they just been throwing that whole time? This is amazing. Guys, I don't know. You know what they are? You know what they're doing? They're like, people don't like doubles. People don't think doubles is fun. They're like, we're going to make doubles fun. We're going to make doubles fun by playing Yoshi and dying at zero and suiciding with Bowser and having our opponent live. I've never seen such, like, carefully calculated completely before. Regardless, they're doing dead. He's all on his own. Let's see if Bobo is able to carry them. He has a 2v1, four stocks to take down, but this is Bowser. We've seen him make crazier comebacks than this, maybe. I don't know. This is what are you doing? Come on, at least do a cool 2v1 combo on him. Really? You're gonna try and just end it with a forward smash at the ledge? Do some footstool stuff. I don't even care if footstools don't even work anymore. Zaxxel heading his own. Oh my god! God bless this grid. Oh my! Do it, Zaxxel. Suicide. Give the people the last stock, last hit situation. He's surviving. Oh my god! Is he gonna land the back air? We have fun here. That's all this is. Oh my god. Rude. After all of that, he actually wins the game? That's stupid. All right, and Joker just completely takes over the victory screen. Oh, man. Was I called for my game one? I don't even know. I don't even care.
I don't think you were.
All right, good.
That was a great game.
I'm so happy I hopped on for that. I didn't even realize I was off in the corner playing friendlies trying to learn Pokemon Trainer when the entire time a stupid Grand Finals like that was happening. I'm ashamed that I missed it now. All right, Encore Esports. This is who we are. This is what we do. Look at all of those games. Like the I feel like that the border has just been expanding and expanding.
It has. It really has.
Soon we're gonna have like on the side. Then the background. Then we're gonna have to start overlaying games on top of other games.
And then we're just gonna have like the entire screen fill. It's not even gonna have Encore. It's just gonna be every single game.
There's no more room for our name anymore because we're just there. Is that's how many games we have. That we do. And look at this.
Today is Ultimate Smashdown. That's the middle one. Then we have the Mortal Kombat 11, the August 24th. Honestly, we have a pretty decent showing for Mortal Kombat.
That's what I've heard. It's really cool to see that scene is, you know, doing well for itself. Then on the 31st, we have the Melee Monthly. After Shine, getting those post-Shine clues cured. So...
Of course.
You know, we have all these great events. And then our sister tournament series in Westchester, Undiscovered Smash, every Tuesday. You know, that's a pretty free night in terms of events. So go out there. The guys there are a ton of fun. It's always a blast. Then every Wednesday, these guys are the, this is the big leagues in terms of locals. And we always used to say, oh my God, the New York talent is, people sleep on New York talent.
Yeah,
and now
true.
When you look at, I just heard that apparently eight New York's people, top 64 at SmashCon.
Right.
Top 64 was an eighth of New York.
That's nuts.
It's right. It's like, and those are just like, those are the people who go to Xeno every week.
Yeah,
those are like, the Xeno is one of the most stacked locals in the world. I've heard some people say that it's the most stacked. And I believe that. Like, New York is, Tri-State is the best region in the world, I think, right now. I don't know if we can disagree with that. And, like, this is the biggest weekly event in Tri-State. So,
really,
come on. Why not really feel the burn?
We're going to sign out real quick. Yeah, we're starting the stream. So, we're going to be signing out real quick, but we'll be back in a minute.
All right. Stay tuned, guys. And we'll be right back with you.
Nice.